Also in Beaumont, an 18-year-old has been indicted on an animal cruelty charge. That's Tyrone Mattox, and he's accused of throwing his ex-girlfriend's chihuahua against a tree. And unfortunately, that dog passed away. Documents show that Mattox admitted to killing the dog, but says he didn't mean to do it. He's also accused of assaulting his ex and vandalizing her apartment while she was away. His total bond is set at $210,000.